Kidman was right. They are everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. A way out?
Trapped. Can't get us. Still here. Can't leave. Nothing changes. My fault. It's all my fault. What the hell is this? Can't move on. Can't move.
The source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in STEM.
Never getting out.
No. I'm wrong. I will get out, but without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time.
Of Union's populace at the tunnel.
Our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already, and they're actively hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the lost. Too late to stop now. The entire Union experiment is doomed. We're all doomed. I'm sorry.
have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill.
I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Getting too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
Give in, Sebastian! Listen to him! He'll change your mind like he did mine! I told him. Come down easy. sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. That's it. I'm done playing with you. You must be cleansed. You think you're too good to fight me? Sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Give in, Sebastian! Listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine. You'll never escape me! Master, I won't let him get away. I promise! Bastard! Let the flames consume you! Run all you want! You can't get out of here! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. And you turned it away? For what? Weak anymore, Sebastian. I won't go down easy. I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
Huh! much when everyone's dead. Just... please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? Why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something, Torres. Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass, happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you...
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall.